What's up, guys? Welcome to my channel once again. And this video, I'm telling you what I do. You get so, what does Michael Amos do? You get so, basically, I'm a filmmaker, I'm a video content creator, and a storyteller. You get so, let me break this down. You get, I'm a filmmaker. You understand? I do, I shoot videos. You get, I shoot short films, music videos, and also films. Although I've not shot any film though, but what I'm going to be doing in the future. But I've shot a music video, which I'm going to link it in the video at the top, maybe one of the side. You get, so I'm going to link the video for you to see the first music video I shot back in 2017. You get, so I'm a video content creator. Basically, I create video solutions for businesses and personal brands. And how do I do that? I help them create video content, which can help them, which can basically help them their visibility online. You get, for them to be seen, because I've noticed most businesses hardly create video content. So I basically help them do that, create video content for their businesses to go to the next level. You get, so basically also I'm a storyteller. I tell stories with my works. You get, I was once a photographer though. I tell stories by shooting pictures and videos. You get, so everything still boils down to storytelling. You get, so I basically do storytelling. Understand? If I could just sum up all what I do in one sentence, in one word, I'll say I'm a storyteller. You get, I tell stories. You get, to for different purposes. You get, so that's basically what I do. So that's my emotions for you. And also, I do other things though at the back. I do other things though behind the scenes. You get, but this is what I'm known for online. You get, this is my online. This is where I've positioned myself as an expert and also an authority. You get. So thank you guys for watching this video, and see you in the next one, guys.